For example, you might have gone out to watch a football match. People might say, totally haram, unacceptable. Listen to whatever is being said. There are reasons. The people who say it's haram, the people who say it's okay, those who say it's permissible, do you know what? They give you guidelines. They don't just blanket permissible, just go and do what you want. So now you go to the stadium and you just start doing whatever you want. No, you may go if you do go. And if you feel that you have to go, and if that's the opinion that you follow, but you're governed still by the times of Salah, aren't you? You're still your dress code, the way you carry yourself, the words you say, and so on. You don't need to utter those abusive, vulgar words just because everyone else is doing it. You know, the F word is no longer a swear word in some communities. It's just how to say hello. How the F are you, brother? That's what they say. Astaghfirullah. I promise you, and that they're just greeting. They're just greeting. Sorry, not you, by the way. Habibi. Habibi. Mashallah. I got to say, how the alhamdulillah are you, my brother? Mashallah. But it's a reality. People have made it such that no one remembers where it came from. It's actually a very bad, vulgar swear word, man. Can you...